want to know how I got these scars?
I hear you whispering. Planning on stealing something?
No, ma'am, we're not.
Plan on murdering me in my sleep?
What? No!
I want to see my lawyer.
Your lawyer?
Yeah, you might have heard of him. Guybrush Threepwood, mighty pirate at law.
Fine. All right, counselor. Judge Grindstump says you got 5 minutes.
That should be more than enough for this piece of scum. I hope you had a good excuse for dragging me out of bed at this ungodly hour. I'm worried about my wife, counselor. She hasn't sent me a letter in weeks. I wouldn't worry about her, Guybrush. We're taking very good care of her on my estate. Very good care.
You scurvy backstabber! I'll... Guard! I'm quite done with my client! I'll get you, Threepwood, if it's the last thing I do!
Sorry about that, Mr. Threepwood. I know those prisoners can be a rowdy lot.
Make nothing of it, Mr. Hardtack. Now, where can I find a good grog?
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold.
Since then you,
big fella, you've managed to f*** off every single one of them.
That was the plan.
Not a great plan.
Child, things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter. Listen to these words. Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter.
Then bring it down hard. Someday, put it together.
What are you doing?
Dance off, bro. Me and you.
$1 million. You know, I have one simple request, and that is to have sharks with frickin' laser beams attached to their heads.
That's the best thing to do!
You had to ask.
This is the best I can do.
All right, Stetson now. Stetson's a cool.
I'm afraid I have to intervene. You see, protecting a young lady in distress is the duty of every gentleman.
I got 300
pounds. 325, cash show, find the cat, panther, boom!
A-hole, 325, yes. 3.5, 3.5, diameter, 400 pounds, 400, diameter, 4.5, 40, quarter, diameter, professors at 4.5, diameter, 475.
500, King Kong, big, ready, boom!
Hey, jackass.
Boom!
Get him out of here.
Boom! Boom!
You're
boom,
done.
Boom.
Hey, come back when you can act like an adult.
Oh, come on, man.
You just give me the facts.
Just the facts. Only the facts.
Breathe. Focus. Keep it simple.
No doubt. Okay, so I'm at this art museum with my cousin Ignacio, right? And there was this, like, abstract expressionism exhibit. But you know me, I'm more like a neo-cubist kind of guy, right? But there was this one Rothko that was sublime, bro. Oh, my God.
Luis.
Okay, sorry. I just get excited and stuff. But anyway, and Ignacio tells me, yo, I met this crazy fine writer chick at the spot last night. Like, fine, like, crazy stupid fine. And he goes up to the bartender and goes, look at the girl I'm with. You know what I'm saying? She's crazy stupid fine, right? And the bartenders are all like, yeah, crazy stupid fine. So this writer chick tells Ignacio, yo, I'm like a boss in the world of guerrilla journalism. And I got mad connects with the peeps behind the curtains, you know what I'm saying? Ignacio's like, for real? And she's like, yeah. You know what? I can't tell you who my contact is because he works with the Avengers.
Oh, no.
Yeah, and this dude sounds like a badass, man. Like, he comes up to him and says, yo, I'm looking for this dude who's new on the scene, who's, like, flashing this fresh tack, who's got, like, bomb moves, right? Who you got? She's like, well, we got everything nowadays. We got a guy who jumps. We got a guy who swings. We got a guy who crawls up the walls. You gotta be more specific. And he's like, I'm looking for a guy that shrinks. And I'm like, damn, I got all nervous because I keep mad secrets for you, bro. So I asked Ignacio, is it the badass to the stupefied rider chick to tell you, to tell me, because I'm tight with that man, that he's looking for him?
And? What'd he say?
He said yes.